Jeffrey's a young boy from England. He has something creepy in his dark closet. He needs to find the red key to unlock the closet door to see what's in it. Do you know what's in the closet? But first we need to find out. It's a vampire. What will he do with the vampire? Is he stupid, crazy, loving, caring, likes to be in the dark? Read to find out by Brenda Seabrook, The Vampire in My Bathtub.